Welcome to our English class. I am Mrs. Pagar Vidya from Pimpalgaon High School, Pimpalgaon Baswant, District Nasik. Now we are going to complete our story. We have divided this story into two parts. We have already learned its first part and its second part now. So let's get started. I am going to read the first paragraph. Ga ga ga. He cried, begging her to bring him some food. Go, call, oh, she screamed back derisively. But he kept calling plaintively. And after a minute or so, he uttered a joyful scream. His mother had picked up a piece of fish and was flying across to him with it. He leaned out eagerly, tapped the rock with his feet, trying to get nearer to her as she flew across. But when she was just opposite to him, she halted, her wings motionless, the piece of fish in her beak almost within reach of his beak. He waited a moment in surprise, wondering why she did not come nearer. And then, maddened by hunger, he dived at the fish. With a loud scream, he fell outwards and downwards into space. Then a monstrous terror seized him and his heart stood still. He could not hear, but it only lasted a minute. The next moment, he felt his wings spread outwards. The wind rushed against his breast feathers, then under his stomach and against his wings. He could feel the tips of his wings cutting through the air. He was not falling headlong now. He was soaring gradually downwards and outwards. He was no longer afraid. He just felt a bit dizzy. Look here. He couldn't control his hunger, so he begged her for food. Ga, ga, ga means he was calling her. Calling to his mother, bring me some food. He was calling his mother, but his mother cried back derisively, means in an unkind way, upahasane. She cried, go, call out, means she shouted at him. So also he kept calling plaintively, means in a pitiful way. Tari dekhil to kevilvane magni karatas rahila. Then he suddenly saw his mother was flying across to him with a piece of fish. He became extremely happy and screamed joyfully. Tapping the rock with his feet, trying to get nearer to her, he leaned forward. She also came near, but when she kept just opposite to him, she stopped, she halted, her wings motionless. The piece of fish in her beak was almost within reach of his beak. He became crazy due to hunger. He dived at fish and he fell outwards and downwards. To baherchya dishela havet khali jhepavla gela. He fell outwards and downwards into space and screamed loudly in fear. A monstrous terror seized him, means he became extremely frightened. For a moment, his heart stood still. He was unable to hear anything, but it lasted only for a minute. The next moment, he spread his wings outwards. The wind rushed against his breast feathers, his stomach, and against his wings. And now he wasn't falling, but flying high into the air. He was not afraid now, only he felt a bit dizzy. Dizzy means giddy or an uncomfortable feeling of spinning around and losing one's balance. म्हणजे त्याला किंचित चक्कर आल्यासारखं, भोवळ आल्यासारखं झालं. Now we will read the next paragraph. Then he flapped his wings once and he soared upwards. Ga, 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 call, ouch. His mother swooped past him, her wings making a loud noise. He answered her with another scream. Then his father flew over him screaming. He saw his two brothers and his sister flying around him, coveting and banking and soaring and diving. Look. The next moment, he flapped his wings and he flew high into the air. He became extremely happy. His mother swooped past him. She flew quickly and suddenly downwards, making a sound. He also answered her screaming. He saw his two brothers and his sister flying around him, coveting and banking and soaring and diving, showing different skills in flying. Now we will turn over to next paragraph. Then he completely forgot that he had not always been able to fly, and commended himself to dive and soar and curve, shrieking shrilly. He was near the sea now, flying straight over it, facing straight out over the ocean. He saw a vast green sea beneath him with little ridges moving over it, and he turned his beak sideways and cawed amusedly. Look here. He completely forgot he hadn't always been able to fly. He commended himself, praised himself to dive and soar and curve, shrieking shrilly. Diving and coveting, he was now near the sea. He saw a vast green sea with little ridges, means with little chains of hills. He turned his beak sideways and cawed amusedly, means pleasurably. Apli chos doni kade valavun, to anandane kordu lagla. Now we will turn to next paragraph. His parents and his brothers and sister had landed on this green flooring ahead of him. They were beckoning to him, calling shrilly. He dropped his legs to stand on the green sea. His legs sank into it. He screamed with fright and attempted to rise again, flapping his wings. But he was tired and weak with hunger, and he could not rise. Exhausted by the strange exercise, his feet sank into the green sea, and then his belly touched it and he sank no further. He was floating on it, and around him his family was screaming, praising him, and their beaks were offering him scraps of dog fish. He had made his first flight. Look here. His parents and his brothers and sister had landed on the surface of the sea ahead of him. They were signaling, beckoning, calling him to land on sea, and he landed. His legs sank into the sea. He was frightened and screamed and tried to rise again, flapping his wings. But as we know that he hadn't eaten since the previous night, so he was weak and tired, and so he could not rise. He was exhausted, means tired by the strange exercise. His feet sank. His belly touched the sea. Now he sank no farther. He sank no more. He started floating. He moved on the surface of the sea. His family was screaming, screaming with joy, praising him. They were offering him scraps of dog fish, means small pieces of dog fish. He was floating on waves. This way, he made his first flight. Thus, his parents scolded him, supported him, guided him to become independent. Now students, we will see the new words and phrases from these paragraphs. Look, derisively means in a manner showing someone that he is stupid or in a ridicule manner. Means एखाद्याला उपहासाने बोलणे किंवा एखाद्याची टर उडवणे. Plaintively means in a pitiful voice, in a way that sounds sad. म्हणजे केविलवाने विनवणे. Lean means bend, झुकले, झुकला. Eagerly, anxiously, उत्सुकतेने. Halted means stopped, थांबलं. थांबणे, थांबली. Motionless, without any movement, स्तब्ध. कोणतीही हालचाल न करता. Maddened by hunger means make someone extremely irritated, म्हणजे भूकेने व्याकुळ झाला. Monstrous means shocking, धक्कादायक. Terror, extreme fear, दहशत, भीती. Seized means grabbed, took hold of suddenly, ताबा घेतला किंवा पकडले. Headlong means with the head first and the rest of the body following, or in a diving position, म्हणजे खाली डोकं करून जाणे. कपाळ मोक्ष म्हणतो आपण त्याला. Soaring means flying high into the air, उंचावर तरंगत राहणे. Gradually, slowly, सावकाश, हळूहळू. Dizzy means having an uncomfortable feeling or spinning around and losing one's balance or giddy feeling. चक्कर येणे, भोवळ येणे. Swooped means flew quickly and suddenly downwards or move rapidly downwards through the air. म्हणजे झेपावले. Coveting means leaping like a horse. म्हणजे वळण घेत हवेत मारलेली डौलदार झेप. Banking, flying with one wing higher than the other, म्हणजेच वळताना एक बाजू वर करून जाणे. That is called banking. Commended means praised, स्तुती केली, प्रशंसा केली. Shrieking means making a loud cry or screaming, मोठ्याने ओरडणे. Then vast means wide, gigantic, of great size, of very great extent, म्हणजे अफाट, प्रचंड, विस्तीर्ण. Ridges means a chain of hills, पर्वतांची किंवा सुळक्यांची रांग. Amusedly, pleasurably, in an entertained manner, मौजेने, गमतीने, आनंदाने. Beckoning, giving signal to move near, calling by gesture, खुणा करणे, इशारा करणे, इशारा करून बोलावणे. Exhausted, worn out and very tired, dumblela. Farther means more far, adhik dur. Floating means moving on surface of water, tarangne. Scraps means small pieces, chote tukde. And flight means flying. Uddan, kima barari. Please, I am requesting you now, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also comment, like and share these videos with your friends, with students. I will come up with the next video very soon. Till then, goodbye.